There you are. Hey.
Look, marginalia.
Nice. Anything good?
Not sure. Might just be grad student gibberish.
If you do a database dive, let me know.
Yeah, of course. What's up?
Want to catch a film tonight?
I can't tonight, sorry. Having dinner with a friend in Bloomington.
Like a date?
No, it's just an old school friend.
Mm-hmm. Whatever. Do you have your master's?
Sadly, yes.
Is it hard to get?
It depends what you mean by hard. Why?
I was just talking to Aaron, and he told me that, as a rule, they only give full-time positions to MLS grads.
That's not completely true. Claire doesn't have one.
She doesn't?
She has a PhD in lit.
Great.
Yeah, whatever you do, don't get an MLS. She recently declared the worst master's for a job.
Really?
Yeah.
And yet you have a job.
Well, I'm an exception. Oh. Anyway, you don't want to be a librarian.
I might.
No, you don't. Hey, what about that Deborah Burke? You'd be crazy to pass that up.
Yeah. That's not gonna happen.
No, why not?
It's just not. You wouldn't understand.
Yes, I would.